During the First World War, the British, the French, and the Russians had these secret plans to carve up the Ottoman Empire because they believed that would balance out their imperial ambitions, but tough luck for the Turks, the Arabs, and anyone else who got in the way.